probably some madman, or one of those surfers that hang around the beach all the time.